Well, this was indeed a very special evening. The highlight for me was sitting next to Chick Corea while we were playing my arrangement of his composition, Spain, and seeing him, you know, blow, do his thing. Being right next to him was a great experience. So I'm gonna go to my room this evening and cherish that moment for some time.
Yeah.
Right here.
Yeah.
Any reflections about the hall and?
Well, yeah, I'm really blown away at the effort. You know, I didn't know all the detail of the group and the history of the group and the acquisition of the a space and a building just specifically to make jazz music or creative music all year. I think it's incredible. Hope it becomes a model and it's done. Well, first of all, I hope it's a, you know, anything I can do to help it become a total success, so that it just keeps on keeping on, yeah. And then hopefully it can become a model and it can be done around the world.
How about the education component, which I personally think is really cool, and that they're training all these younger folks?
It's always great. I mean, education in music is simply apprenticeship. That's all it is. It's mentorship and apprenticeship. There's not much you can do with teaching it, but you can get students together to work it out with people, you know, musicians who have experience. I think that's the best method, and I encourage that for sure. I like to do that. I like to work with young musicians.
How do you feel about playing in this hall?
The hall was very, very nice. I mean, acoustically, I think it, I mean, just from the little bit that I did, was very, very comfortable to play in. I like the amphitheater setting.
Yeah.
It's really beeautiful. The only thing that I would add is put in a jazz club sometime. Like put in a club where like a real hang kind of thing where local musicians can come and it can be an ongoing thing. If you added that to the whole thing, you'd have the complete picture. And then, but
it's on the ground floor. Actually, they're playing.
Yeah. Oh, really? Oh, good.
But I'm curious. This is my personal thing. It seems like when you put 700 people in nice seats, that they don't say yeah. I mean, your performance. I'm yelling and screaming. I'm making a lot of noise, but there's something about the thing that's a little scary.
There's a little formal tonight. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Tuxedos and stuff. That's not the tuxedos are the antithesis of jazz. But I mean, that's my opinion. I felt a little out of place with my shirt, but
that's perfect.
Yeah. Okay.
Thank you.
Great. Good luck to everybody in SFJAZZ, and I hope I see you soon.
Super. Thank you.